Bit of an intro to this video. My grandfather was recently in the hospital. Still not sure what was causing a bit of pain in his hip, probably a nerve or a tendon or something. But he was in there for about a week, and he came out and he told me to leave a bale in the place I was doing silage last week. So I left a bale there. This was recorded last week, but I left a bale for him. And I put a few cameras up on the tractor here behind me. And he went down and got the bale. But I just thought I'd share that bit of information with thee. Because I found it remarkable that he still wanted to do it and wanted to see if he could do it at 88 years old and in all the pain he was in. Very, very funny. But you gotta love the silage.